The White House has announced another wave of early student debt cancellation for some borrowers. This round of debt forgiveness applies to borrowers who receive less than $12,000 in federal loans and have been paying off their balances for at least 10 years. The Biden administration says that those borrowers remaining student debt will be canceled in February. So some good news for some.